game on Friday. That was with Allen Quine centering, and they've had a much better night here tonight as Reimer can't keep it out. Thomas Hickey gives the Islanders a 2-1 lead. In comes Hickey, dished in front, and Hickey scores. Deflected in off a Ranger. The Islanders up 6-2. Check the back of the board. With a puck there from Thomas Hickey. Sent him down the ice. D'Angelo to stay with him on the switch. Barzell feeds it. Hickey shoots it. Blocked by Desharnais. Hickey on the follow-up try. Scores! Behind his back, he got the deflection. The Islanders have a 3-0 lead.
Now, at first, they don't succeed. Tie again.
Knocked down out of the air by McDavid, attempting the zone. And Hickey steps up and knocks down Lucic. And then a big save made by Gibson on the other end.
Great shoulder by Thomas Hickey.
Here's Nelson out high. Drags it, plays it for Hickey. Stepping to the backhand, he scores! Thomas Hickey! What an impressive goal for the defenseman who lifts the backhand into the roof of the net for the game's first goal. Barzell will hang on to it, feed it out to Hickey. Snaps a shot, they score!